Huh. There was four same headers.
The National Weather Service in Nashville has issued a flash flood warning for Dixon County in Middle Tennessee, Houston County in Middle Tennessee, Humphreys County in Middle Tennessee, until 4:15 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 10:20 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, Doppler radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Dixon, Waverly, Camden, Aaron, White Bluff, New Jacksonville, McCune, Burns, Tennessee Ridge, Hurricane Mills, Charlotte, Van Lier, Slayton and Houston County Airport. Intense rainfall will move into the area by midnight, increasing the risk for dangerous flash flooding after midnight. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in a warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property.